Also in Tempe tonight, police there are still searching for a shooter after someone opened fire inside the food court at the Arizona Mills Shopping Center last night. This scene breaking news on 12 News at 10 o'clock. Officers say despite that chaotic scene, no one was hurt. Several law enforcement agencies swarming that shopping center looking for the shooter. Tonight, 12 News staying in contact with investigators as they try to learn more about exactly who they're looking for. The mall was back open today.